She marks her prints on the gun.
Either way, it could be the cell phone that her left hand was clutching, and she fell unconscious before she was able to make the call, but there were no signs of forced entry, so.
That was something she knew. Hamburger and fries is not exactly a last meal.
Are you kidding me? These are from the shape shed.
More evidence supports suicide than murder. You think I'm trying too hard?
We all have a marina gorilla, so. John Brennan calls the station house once a month. Anyone who answers the phone gets a story about how his wife was murdered. The man who's responsible is still out there. And it breaks your heart because you don't have any answers. Tell me, on those Mondays, when you got those calls after you hung up the phone, what did you do? You can't do much. Because you're chasing bad guys who are out there right now. And the evidence on those old cases gets old. The witnesses don't remember half of what they used to.
You're right. I just can't stop thinking that I should have done more to help her find a brother.
You took her calls every Monday. That's a lot.
Humor me. I'll search the place before we have.
True.